This is Kelleys Island Municipal Airport on Kelleys Island, Ohio. And it's got a east-west runway. That's runway 9er over there. Takes off directly out over the lake. You've got runway 1836 departing north and south, parting and landing north and south. It's very much the uncontrolled field. I don't even see any fuel. There's got to be some place to get fuel. Of course, this is the terminal building, but there's nobody here. This is the 11th of July, 2012. There's several houses that are along the runway. There's a couple that have private hangars. And of course, that's Lake Erie off to the east. It's just a beautiful setting. This would be a very good airport to fly a small Cessna or Piper out of. I don't have the exact length of the runways, but I'm going to guess no longer than maybe 2,500 feet at most for the 9 and 2-7. 1836 might be closer to 3,000 feet. It must be a beautiful place to watch the sunrise as well.